I am Shagor from TCEA Creators, team number TCEA023.
Nowadays, corona pandemic has brought out all over the world. This virus has very high spread rate. The virulence of this virus is very high. As a result, this can spread by various medium which comes in contact. And cash currency is also a great medium to spread coronavirus. To get rid of this hazard, our team has designed a currency sanitizer that will sanitize money without altering the property of the currency. Have a look to the process of disinfecting currency by our machine. Firstly, the currency will go through a mechanical sanitization chamber, and then the currency will go to the chemical sanitization chamber, and then we will receive the disinfected money. Now, let's discuss the working principle of the device in a nutshell. Firstly, in mechanical sanitization chamber, the note will heated up to 75 degrees Celsius by two hot rollers, and then the note will go to another pair of rollers which will having 98% ethyl alcohol and sanitize the money chemically. In the whole process of currency sanitization by our machine, our currency will not lose its property, nor it will get damaged. And as the manufacturing cost of this device is very low, so it will be affordable for every range of shopkeepers. Lastly, I would like to thank our hackathon coordinators and our respected guides and mentors. And thank you for watching this video.